Compassion is needed now. June 28, 2014. Dear ones, we are pleased to tell you that although it may not look like it, things are progressing at a rather rapid pace in the higher realms. The light is spreading all over your planet, and this translates as a huge movement towards consciousness and compassion towards others. There has been a tendency on your side to block out from your knowledge other beings' suffering and not to care about those who are in unfortunate circumstances. This tendency to ignoring Jesus's teaching, along with Buddha's teaching of love and compassion towards the less fortunate, is at the root of the current situation on your planet. This has been the case in the past over and over again on your planet, and has led to the worst situations towards Mother Earth, the animal and plant life kingdom, and led to many losses in human lives through war, lack of food and sanitation, disease, persecution, racism and many other unfortunate events, which sadden us and our Creator most to witness. This lack of compassion and support towards one another has led the light to withdraw forevermore from your planet, and this movement is sadly continuing in the same direction, until it affects every single person on the planet. This situation will continue as it is now, until you begin to support each other and to have compassion for the souls on your planet. Ascension is not up to us, dear ones, it is in your hands alone. You are active participants in this process, in fact I would even say that you are the sole participants in this process. We truly encourage you to look deep at your own behavior and lacks over the coming period, for truly feeling love and compassion towards all life is what is truly necessary at this time for the planet and you as a civilization, to progress towards the light and to complete the ascension that you all desire so much. We also encourage you to pursue any way that allows you to go within, and as we have said before, the best way to achieve this is to work with a like-minded spiritual group. On your own it is literally impossible to achieve that which is needed for ascension. We are all part of the One, and we need to help each other reach a deeper inner knowing and inner seeing, and this begins with self first. As a guidance we have sent to you role models, such as Jesus, so that you can have a model to follow, a model of consciousness, true compassion and true love for all the souls who have incarnated on earth. We, of the ascended realm, follow his behavior very closely, so dear ones, we ask that your actions shall be led by this model in your heart. That you try to achieve conscious thoughts, love, movements and feelings as much as possible in your life, by trying to imagine what would Jesus, Buddha, or an angel do or feel in my position. We ask this of you now, as the push towards the light needs more support from you, more conscious support. Too many of you are content with reading words online, but remain estranged from real life and people. Too many of you have ideas in your head, but putting these ideas into practice is what is required of you now. Your attention needs shifting from the head towards the heart. This is a time for practice, dear friends. This is the time to bring the light on the planet. This is the reason why you have come to be here now. The time is now. Thank you. Salusa. Channeled by Laura Multidimensional Ocean. multidimensionalocean.wordpress.com. Aurora Dream Flights 2.wordpress.com.